this Tuesday. Let's talk about it, honey. Single people, why y'all so confused on social media? Like, women is supposed that y'all be like, oh, I'm out here living my best life. You see me in the street, don't talk to me because I'm good. And then post, you know, the next post is, why don't nobody ask nobody out no more? Well, we thought you was dating your own self. That's why ain't nobody, I mean, we was respecting what you, your wishes, what you say you was doing. You know, and then you got the ones that post, oh, I'm not high maintenance, you know, you ain't got to take me no $200 dinner. Just take me to a nice picnic in the park. But then you posting, if you not 6'1", don't talk, 6'1" and above, don't talk to me. Okay, well, boo-boo, granddaddy long legs ain't at the park. The aunt is at the park. So you better off knowing Kevin Hart finna take you to the park for a picnic. KD finna take you to the court for some hoops. I'm just saying, you know, y'all confusing people. You need to pick one and stick with it. Pick a side. Y'all can't be back and forth with all of this. People is confused. They don't know what to do with you no more. But you know, what do I know? I'm just married. Something had to have worked. I might know a little something to tell y'all. Just saying.